The seventh lecture of Ecology and Fundamentals of Life Safety Discipline includes the lecture of Nature Protection and Sustainable Development. This lecture divides in next part. First, rational use of natural resources, classification of natural resources, methods and principles on environmental protection, organization of the principles of safe industrial processes, protected areas are a form of environmental protection, environmental monitoring, environmental examination, conservation of biological and landscape diversity. Sustainable development is a development of a society in which the living conditions of men improve and the environment remains within the capacity of the biosphere in such a way that natural basis of human activity is not damaged. In sustainable development, the needs are met without harm to future generations. The concept of sustainable development is seen as a prerequisite for the long-term processes of mankind, which is accompanied by an increase in capital and the improvement of environmental conditions. Accordingly, the concept of sustainable development supposes the development of the region through self-government under external support, which prevents the development of the environment from becoming a state of permanent degradation. Brief, a definition of sustainable development reflects important individual economic aspects of sustainable development. Among them are the following developments: does not impose additional costs on future generations, minimizing the risk of intergenerational emergencies, providing stable current and or increased reproduction of future production potential. Natural resources are important components of the natural environment that surround humanity, used by society to formulate material and cultural needs. This includes sunlight, water, air, plants, animals, minerals, and etc., but without which no living thing is a producer of material and spiritual wealth. Natural resources include natural substance and natural forces used. Natural uses resources in the following ways: includes direct substance of biological use, tools of social productions, work items from which all products are made, energy sources, means of rehabilitations and recreations of human health and ability to walk. Natural resources vary in their capabilities and their economic and domestic use. In the picture, you can see the classification of natural resources, which allows you to assess the scale of their resources, the possibility of their use, and the use of a set of measures necessary for their protection. Natural resources are divided into two groups: inexhaustible and depletable, and later non-renewable and renewable. Inexhaustible resources are continuously inexhaustible part of natural resources, but in general, it is better to focus on quality, not quantity. For example, clean water for drinking, not total water. Depletable stocks are stocks that are depleted due to processing or extraction from the environment. They are divided in those to recover or those who do not. Non-recoverable stocks are stocks that can be repaired or simply repaired, whether used by a person. They include minerals in the subsoil. Renewable resources include those that are renewable over time due to reproduction, animals and plants, or other natural cycles. It is necessary to know the detail of the provision of resources in the course of economic activity. According to Reimers, the rational use of nature is a system of activities that includes the most efficient mode and conditions of their production, taking into account the economical use of natural resources and the development of promising economic interests and human health. Cadastral uses balanced reserves for efficient use of minerals due to modern technological capabilities, a set of economic, environmental, organizational and technical indicators describing the quality and quantity of natural resources. The composition and categories of nature users is called a natural resources cadastral. There is no cadastral of units of natural hands. The cadastre is established by type of natural resources. The cadastre will be updated after some time. Cadastral assessment indicators include nature management planning, assessment of the level of operational efficiency, determination of payments of resources, and etc. We can now about the land cadastre, water cadastre, forest cadastre. There is some data about the lands, about the water, rivers, lakes, or about the forests. In 1948, scientists from around the world formed the International Union for Conservation of Nature. At the request of this union, zoologists, botanists, ecologists began to study which plants and animals on the planet need help. They completed list and then published them in book form. It is called the Red Data Book. The idea of the Red Book was first formulated by the English naturalist Scott. Red books are official documents that contain systematized data on animals and plants that pose a threat to the future of individual regions or countries on the world. The first edition of International Red Book was published in 1963. The International Red Book is published as an unusual form. Its outer surface was red and its surface were different: red, yellow, white and green. It is not designed for beauty, it is designed for show, the condition of plants or animals. Red surface include animals that may become extinct in the coming years and will not recover without special protection measures. The emerald tiger was included on such a page. The yellow pages contain information about small but declined species. The white pages tell about rare species on Earth, and on the green pages about the species that have not been preserved by man. In 1978, a similar book was published in the USSR. In 1981, the Red Book of the Kazakh SSR was complete. The second edition of the Red Book of the USSR was published in 1984. In 1997, the third edition of the Red Book of Kazakhstan was published. These species are divided into five categories. First, endangered species that are in danger of extinction and their salvation is not possible without special protection and restoration measures. This is the red pages. Next, endangered species, the number is rapidly declining, yellow pages. Third, rare species, those that are not in direct danger of extinction but are preserved in small numbers or in a limited area, there are in danger of extinction, white pages. Fourth, unknown species, endangered, but there are not concrete facts about the state of their populations, this is the gray pages. And fifth, renewable species, this is the green surfaces. The extinction of species unknown to man describes the natural balance formed over millions of years. Poor ecosystems are unstable and degrade by all changes in the environment. The types that determine the state of the environment are called indicators. Species with a limited range are called endemics. The types of fossil that has survived to the present day are called relics. The direct effect is tested by commercial animals which are treated with wool, meat, fat, and etc. processes for. As a result, their number decreases, subspecies become extinct. Inclusion of animals of plants in the red data books proof that it requires constant rare of the species. In addition, each country in the habitat of the species listed in the red data book has a high moral responsibility to all mankind for the preservation of these natural resources. Species of animals includes in the international red book of the Republic of Kazakhstan, for such as wildebeest, cheetah, wild crane, red flamingo, pelican. Protection of plant gen pool is carried out through the creation of reserves, nature parks, botanical gardens, collection of local and introductory species gen pool, study of ecological needs of plants, biological competencies, ecological assessment of plant habitats, forecasting their changes in the future. Objects of environmental protection are divided into national and international. International objects of environmental protection include the world's oceans, Antarctica, space, atmospheric air, migratory species of animals. International objects of the natural environment are protected and managed by the states but registered internationally include natural objects under special and international control, endangered animals and plants listed in the International Red Book Natural Resource. The national object includes land, water, subsoil, wildlife, and other elements of the natural environment found in the territory of state. The most effective form of protection of natural ecosystems and biotic communities is specially protected natural areas. The main purpose of specially protected natural areas is the conservation of biodiversity and protection of genetic resources. They can preserve the standards of untouched biogenesis, and not only in exotic rare places, but in all types of land. The state nature reserve is the strike test form of nature protection in the region. There are firstly areas completely removed from economic use and secondly reserve institutions that aim to study and preserve the natural ways of natural processes and phenomena. There are all allowed only scientific protective and control service. In exceptional cases, the organization of educational and environmental roads. In some cases, the accumulation of fallen and dry trees, which describe the natural development of natural processes, is not allowed. The total number of reserves includes special biosphere reserves that are part of the International Biosphere Reserve System and conduct global environmental monitoring. Biosphere resources are part of the state nature resources and are used for the purpose of comprehensive study of introduced untouched natural areas and areas similar to the natural environment. There are currently 10 natural reserves in Kazakhstan with in developed industrial zones. Protection zones are created around the reserves in order to neutralize the man-made effect to adjust zones. This table, in this table you can see the 10 reserves: Aksu Jabagalı, Almaty, Barsakelmez, Nauriz, Korgaljın, Markakul, Plateau, Western Altay, Alakul, Karatau. In addition, to fully enclosed areas, there should be areas where the observers can participate. According to world experience, the most important thing for nature protection is to educate people with environmental knowledge. The national park is a vast area which includes fully protected areas and areas for recreation, health, tourism, environmental education. With the right organization of care for the participants, they can give good results not only in environmental protection but also in economic terms, partially reimbursing their cost. In addition, the national park is a protected area and a large area for some economic activities. Objective of the national parks are ecological, scientific. The nature park is an area of special ecological and aesthetic value and used by a population for organization recreation. Kazakhstan has 6 national parks. In the table, you can see some of the all of these parks: Bayanaul, Kukshetau, Trans-Alatau, Altyn Yemel, Karkalali, Turgay. In addition to reserves and national parks, there are other simple types of protection, such as nature reserves and natural monuments. Reserves are natural complexes intended for the maximum use of one or more species of animals or plants, other species. There are landscape, forest, or ichthyological or fishes, ornithological or bird species of nature reserves. Once of population density of protection species of animals and plants is restored, the reserves will be closed and economic activity will be allowed. The number of state nature reserves in Kazakhstan is 66. With natural monuments are some natural objects of scientific, aesthetic, cultural, or educational significance, which are unique and inseparable. They witnessed some historical events, very old trees, caves, rocks, waterfalls. There are 24 of them in Kazakhstan, and in the area where the monument is located, services that could destroy it are prohibited. For example, in Pavlodar region, on the Irtysh River, there is a natural monument, Kızlı Şu Jolu. Dendrological parks and botanical gardens are collection of man-made trees and shrubs created for the purpose of biodiversity conservation and enrichment of flora and with the focus of scientific, educational, cultural and educational work. It deals with the introduction of new plants and assimilations. The area of forest of Kazakhstan is 9.67 million hectares. The law provides for administrative and criminal liability for violation of the regime of especially protected natural areas. Environmental monitoring unexplained in 1974 by man at the Stockholm Conference. Then it is proposed to name a system of repeated monitoring of one or more elements in space and time, prepared for a specific purpose in accordance with the plan of the environment as environmental monitoring. According to Israel, monitoring ultimately includes environmental management and ultimately economic. Life itself, biological sustainability and socio-economic sustainability. The main purpose of monitoring is to monitor the state of the biosphere. Depending on the characteristics, there are several types of environmental and geological monitoring. For example, depending on the scope of the object or observation, the ecological-geological system, which includes all elements of the upper surface of the lithosphere, is subject to comprehensive ecological geological monitoring, and only some elements of the lithosphere, such as groundwater, geological processes, and etc., separate types of ecological and geological systems, ecological and geological monitoring. Ecological and geological monitoring is divided into the following types related to the engineering and economic development of the area: urban areas, production areas, mining areas, hydraulic engineering construction areas, agricultural and hydro ameliorative development areas, NPP areas, transportation construction areas, and etc. ecological and ecological monitoring. And depending on the scale of organization and study of environmental and geological monitoring, can be detailed local, regional, national, and global monitoring. This lecture is over. Thank you for your attention.